Hey, you sons of bitches. How's it going, friends? Yeah, this Apache comes with a lot of leg room. I kind of cleared out the whole co-pilot thing, and here we go. Gonna go on a little bit of a ride, shall we say. Let's see what we got. All right. I guess we should start by getting out of bed, right? Lazy cocksucker. All right. Welcome to TebSux at Gaming. We're going to see how horribly bad I am. Got to go get some exercise, I'm thinking. I'm not dressed for it, so. Let's see what we got. Whoop. Call somebody. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got for shorts. Only so much selection there. All right. I might be choppy. Give me a second. Hoping that's going to be better. Yeah, it's better when things don't jump around, like audio levels. All right. Okay, let's see what we got here. Yeah, what do you think? You like my Apache? It's my new chopper. Chopper. It's got some room, you know, around here. It's kind of crazy. What do you think? Not so bad? Yeah? Alright. Anyway, back to the game. Let's see what we got here. Whoopsie daisy. There we go. Well, nothing says loving like brown striped sweatpants. Alright. I think we're gonna go with that. Alright. Let's see what we got for tops here. Said, hey, I think we're just gonna go bare chested. What do we got here? Fuck that shit. I was gonna go for the wife beater. You know, classic look. But nah, nothing says loving like. Well, that. Hang on a second here. What we got? Alright. Gotta wear some sports glasses. If we're gonna be all sporty. Hey, what are we doing here? There we go. Whoops. Accessories, what we got here? Nothing says I wanna run like a guy with a gold necklace. Gotta Oh yeah, R.A.M. Black woolens? Yeah? No? It might wick the sweat from my hands. Here we go. Yeah, I'll wear my driving gloves. Ooh. It's the same as the race suit gloves. Alright, what else we got here? What else can we, might as well wear a little bling in the, ear holes. What do you say, right? I think that's the way to go. Yeah. There we go. Looking spiffy, my brother. Alright. Anyway, hang on. Let me pull up the peeps in the other, places where we, reside. All right. Hopefully I'm not, oh shit, no. That's gonna echo. Ah, crap. Oh, what we got here? Oh, grab some supplies. Yeah, let's get some of that shit. Take the helicopter. Thank you very much. I like to fly to my place where I like to run. Especially when I'm out in the ocean. Hang on. Fuck it. You know what? I'll fly there. All right, let's get a groove on, groovy. So, this is fitting, eh? Nice sound effect for what I'm doing right here, right now. Okay, so I'm gonna go find a place to get some exercise. And why not learn some core strength by doing some skydiving. Meh.
Hey, park.
I don't care. I haven't done any of these agency jobs.
I'm sorry, something else has come up.
Sorry, Miss Baker. Gotta get my exercise in. Looks like we got modders abound. Who do we got for friends? That's no good. I should have seen that one coming. crap. All right, that's fine. Got to work on our core strength and run up this hill. Come on, you can do it. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh fuck, come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on, you can do it. Get up here. Get up to the top. And yeah, baby. To the moon. Oh, fuck. That was a little anticlimactic. I thought I was going to do some skydiving from the mountaintop. I guess I'm not going to now. Come on. Nope. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't think of falling. And damn. Wow, he's pretty spry. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Face grind. Oh. That had to hurt. All right. Let's not do that again. All right. Can I scoot across the mountain like this? No. Oh, get yourself. Oh, catch yourself. No, catch yourself. I'm really good at this. I'm the master. Oh. All right. I guess I kind of died there. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, bump, bump. Bump. Can I jump off this one? Alright. That's very, very, very nice. Okay. Never mind. That's not going to work. Maybe I can just scoot across the mountain like this. No, maybe not. Maybe like this. No, like this. Oh, fuck. Why does it always want me to destroy? Why can't I create? Just want to get some fucking exercise. Work on my technique. Come on, get up there. You get up there, you filthy bastard. What is that, peyote? Oh, shit. Let me get that. I don't think so. God. Oof. All right. Oof. All right. Got there. All right. I know you're grooving out at my backstab tattoo. Classiest of class. Come on. Get up there. Up to the top. Show me that effort. No. Extreme pain. No. Motherfucking sympathy. Yeah, there. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on. Come on, you're good. You can do this. Up, you. Oh, whoa. Close one. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you can do that. These motherfuckers probably gonna try and come kill me. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, no. Oh, ooh, wait. Oh, right in the face. Oh, yeah. It's okay. I got this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, baby. Whew. All right. Well, let's go do that thing they were talking about. I gotta get a swim anyway. like a champ. Let's look at these stats. Let's see, Mondo Blasto's around. It's just Mondo Blasto. Well, hey, what the hell? Gonna invite him. Alright. Alright, it's like that, is it? Okay. Alright, I can take a hint. Doesn't want to be in my stupid club. Alright, fine. Eat a bag of dicks. Eat a bag of dicks. Eat a bag of dicks. Eat a bag of dicks all day. Eat a bag of dicks all week. Eat a bag of dicks all night. Eat a bag of dicks on me. Alright. Screw this shit. Did you just spawn that all the way to fuck up there, you son of a bitch? Wow. Well, that's not even cool. That's kind of lame ass. Where is it? Oh, it's not too far. Alright. Alright, work on my sprinting. And organization. Scooby-Doo, ba 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 da 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 da. Whoa, what was that? Somebody's calling me? No. Holy Christ. It's not far at all. An endurance, baby. Endurance. I'm built like a tank. Like a freaking tank. Look at that wiry body with those love handles. Come on. Get up there, fucking hell. Get up there. Come on, you slack idle bag of dog meat. Come on. Hey, my fucking helicopter here? Yeah, there it is. Alright, let's try this again. I don't know how I committed suicide the last time. I'm just gonna have to fly higher. Should we do the, yeah, I think we should. Disposable, right? Am I right? All right. Woo-hoo, yeah, baby. Nothing like skydiving. And let it rip. Woo. There it goes. Bye. Bye, Sparrow. You're so good to me. Ooh, that landed pretty hard. Hardcore. Nothing but hardcore. Alright. Why? Why do you always have to send the freaking cops after me for jumping out of a perfectly good vehicle in the air? Suddenly. Come on now. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna stick around for you boys. Oh, there. Just gonna kinda gone now. Sorry. You missed me, baby. Fucking missed me. Oh, where'd he go? Did the ground just eat him right up? Don't think so, fuckface. What are we gonna do? Good thing about having your own Apache, you can smoke in it. I gotta tear these windows out. Emergency. Maybe next time I'll tear the windows out so I can stick my hand out and like. Oh, I can't get out. Oh, well. Alright, that's so retarded, isn't it? I wanna go in here, don't I? Oh no. That's not where I want. That's the orbital cannon. That would be fun. I could fucking orbital somebody. But. What the fuck? Where do I wanna go? What? I don't know my way around here, man. Is it this way?
The executive copy machine is off limits to any staff with less than R12 clearance.
Rescue Agent 14 sucks. Escort ULP sucks. Barrage. Sucks. All these freaking missions suck. Alright. Okay. Let's see who wants to do this. This is gonna suck. This is gonna suck hard. Alright. Let's do it. I don't care. We'll see if anyone wants to help out with this. Maybe some of my charm wear off on some people. I don't want to go hard. I'm going normal on this one. Fuck it. Yeah, from selection, sure. Wait. No? Alright. Son of a bitch. Unarmed. I don't know why. Yeah, okay. I do like my bullpup. Alright, confirm settings. And, alright, auto invite is set. Let's see if we can get some people on this. Finish this fucking mission once and for all. What's this? If I have any friends playing, can you fucking join me, please? Alright. I'm gonna need some new face paint. I'm starting to get a bit old. See who's in here? Just one of the glass, though. I need a second player. Need someone dumb enough to join me. Mm-hmm. probably not going to happen. It's probably not going to happen. Come on, somebody will do it. Somebody hates their life enough to do this mission. Yeah, man. Somebody. Bite. I gotta wait forever, though. Ah, fuck you guys. I mean, I could go do... See, I was doing the casino. People be freaking lining up. Watch this. All right, fag. All right. You want to mess around? Yeah, I'll quit the job. And oh, look at that. Look at that gut on this guy. He's from eating too many clam chowders. Yeah, I don't know why I said clam chowders. It just seemed fun to say. All right. Sons of bitches. It's on. On like Donkey Kong. Let's do the casino job. See how we fuck it up. Wait, I can't go that way. There's nothing there. Hey. What's up, baby? You're an authorized honey trap, baby. Ooh. Sorry, I was fixing my controller. I never did fix this L3. Clickety click. It's broken. It likes to stick. Hey, that rhymed. Alright. I think. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit. I have to pick up my, I think my, That doesn't matter. Late. I think what I want to do is, I think I want a luxury helicopter just to pick me up, because, who doesn't, right? I have a few, drinks before, get myself, ready to rob a casino. Closer then.
Welcome aboard. I got it from here.
All right.
Feel free to help yourself to champagne. Where is it we're going then?
We are going, let's see where we're going. I'm not sure. We are going to, oh shit, someone's coming my way. Drive through a hurricane, but I gotta have a few drinks first, I guess. That's good, another one. That was really good. Refreshing.
I bet you're happy to be out the LS traffic.
What? Oh. I didn't realize you were blathering on about stuff. Feels about right. I've never skydived.
There's some
drunk.
Serious wind out there, and you wouldn't even know it.
Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get. All right. What the hell? good thing. It's a good thing that the Lazy Boy fits in this friggin' Apache.
Oh. We're up here above the idiots. Well, almost.
Alright, one more. There yet?
We're just above the smog line.
Great. Oh shit, it's perfect. It's perfect. Splat. Watch this. Oh, see you later, babe.
You're going through a midlife crisis like everyone else.
Oh. Oh. Combat landing. Ah, combat landing. Oof. That was fun. Yeah, that was kind of disturbing. All right. Hey, what are you doing? Lester the Molester speaks. Funky Gandalf. What do we got here? Oh, hey, look at that. 25 cold ones. Here. All right. He's probably on Xanax, because that's why he's got a grin on his face the whole time. Oh, yeah. I like to carry cash. How's this thing doing? I haven't been here in a while. What's going on? Computers. Kind of looks a little bit like my place here. All right. Let's see what's going on. Ooh, I got stuff I can move. I got a little bit of stuff I can move. I got, like, nothing else I can move. Oh, wait. I got some vehicles. Bullshit. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go see if anyone. Let's see if someone joins casino mission. You know someone's gonna. Alright, is there anything I haven't got yet? Let's see. I can't do that, it's locked. I can go for power drills, though. Can I get them both? Can I get them both? And what's this? I guess I'll get that, whatever that is.
Hey, hey! Where you at? I got some folks up here in the penthouse. It's getting kind of wild in here. Crazy shit! It's just... some of these dudes...
Fuck off. I just had to make a hole in the fence, guys. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you. All right. there was someone creeping up on me there, and I very expertly ran away. Why stay and fight when you can run away and live for an embarrassingly comical time? Come on. She's right. It is windy up here. Maybe I'm still drunk. Alright. Shoot missiles at the mountain. Oh, dang it. Not even close. Right. Fine wood, motherfucker. Jesus. Get off the phone, motherfucker. Alright. Oh, whoa. That's not how you do it. Doing it wrong. Whoa. Hey. Easy. Here. Alright, we got to the casino. Alright. Destroy the evidence. Oh, fuck. Sure, I could spawn another one of those sparrows soon-ish. Alright, that's probably gonna hit the railing and kill me. I ain't doing it. Alright. Oh! I'm really good at that. Told you. All right. All right. Do I have a vehicle? All right. All right. We'll do one of these. Fuck it. 25 grand. What's 25 grand for a buzzard? Who cares, right? I hate these. I can't fly a buzzard. Can't fly anything. Oh, hey, easy there, cowgirl. What the fuck is that then? All fucker. Alright. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, bitch. Oh, it crashed, didn't you? I thought so too. Woo-hoo. Let's get the fuck away from there. Let's not do that. Fuck, eh? Absolutely embarrassing. Oh, that was a little bit a close shave. Oopsie daisies. All right. Okay. Well, I didn't get rid of that evidence. Guess I'm probably on a timer.
No fucking way.
Ah, oh, shit. Probably gotta fucking run away from these assholes. Shit. Jesus. Come get under there, you pansy. What are you, freaking goldfish? Come on. Oh, I guess it's not really deep. Some bitch. Loser. Come on, get in.
Puta madre.
Puta madre. Cabrón. You son of a bitch. It's not ideal. I guess I'll go this way. Ah, fuck. Really? I think he's dead. Who are you shooting at? Someone else shoot at? Already there, bud. Whee! Now we're having fun. Yeah, boys. Nah, let's go. Let's go get these other guys. Let's go get the evidences. It's not that way, though. It's the other way. Thank you. probably on a time limit for this thing, and I'm probably fucking it up badly. Okay, now they're actually. Yeah. I'm looking at my radar, not friggin'. Whoa. Whoa. Dodge that one. Ooh. Oh, fuck off. Ah, you son of a bitch. You got me caught, you fucking cocksucker. Alright. Oh, almost over. Come on. Whoop. Sorry, you should check your phone, were ya? Alright. Go this way and then I'll see ya. Jump. Oh, shit. This is probably not very good. Probably gonna get caught right here. Probably. No one's to see. No one's to see here. Just keep going the other way. Just keep running. Hey, I didn't get caught. Woo! Hey, why do I have a gun out? Oh, did you see that guy? Did you see him? He was over there. He's over there. He went that way. Go check him out over there. He's over there somewhere. There you go. I don't know. Alright. Yeah. Good work, boys. Anyway. Oof. Here, I'll just, take my car right here. Hey. You boys have a good day now. Hey, all right, cool. All right, let's get in here. Yeah. Good thing you didn't see that.
Not again.
I gotta finish this damn evidence mission. Whoa. Fuck you. I guess I'm... Okay, that was my bad. I'm sorry. It's my fault. There's only one thing to do in this mountain anyway. Climb up the fucking thing. Yeah, baby. Yeah, that's what we do. That's how we roll. Living up at the hotel. Holy shit. Alright, here we go. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh, no. There's bushes and rocks and mountains in my way. Son of a bitch. Alright, you know what? This shit. Hey! Stupid me. Alright. Hey, look. Just what I ordered. Alright, let's get in this thing. I think someone's getting griefed. Actual 22's got a freaking. He's hacking! Alright, we're gonna get this sandwich. Hopefully. Hopefully today. I'm not gonna get that guy. I got more important fish to fire here. Come on. Oh shit. Closer. No. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get the fuck out. Ah.
You're dead. Get down.
Get up there, you fucker. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Now you get shot dead, you dumbass. Shit. Can you get up there? Oh, no. You're gonna get killed. You're gonna get killed dead. Oh, damn. Eat some snacks. 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 Eat some snacks, though. There's somebody else here, the player character doing some shit. Thanks, Vampire Slayer, you fuck noz. Eat my dick, you fucking cock. Eat my dick. the fuck? Oh man, my controller's fucking fucked. Something. What the fuck? It was just stuck in one stupid move. What, man? Well, let's not go that way then. Just kind of lay low in the water for a bit here. Times. Look, what the fuck's going on up there?
You dick.
Oh, that's good. Narrowly got out of that one. Ooh. All right, let's go. Let's go find this creep and kill him. Not after me. Modders be modding. Me, bitch. Ah, oh, motherfucker. Whoa. Sorry. Asshole. What are you doing there in front of me? Ah. No, we're doing this. We're doing this all the way, amigos. No. Sorry. That's right. I got fucking out. My rubber's gone. Great, this is a fucking thing. Smack. Come on, fuck. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. It really fucking put fucking boots to me here. Bitches, I got away, and my Sick. All right. That's how we do it. Because you're a bad mother. Watch your mouth. I open game very hard. There is issue. Now my cars and money gone. Help. Suck a dick. Help yourself. Don't get scammed.
How you doing out there? I'm booked on a kid's show tomorrow. That's gonna be awkward as shit. You taking care of it? Okay. Wow. I guess I do owe you one. I'm ready to deliver. Lock and load. Whenever you're ready, just let me know.
When I was young, I was a little more likable. Even lovable. But dumb and destroy special cargo. No. I am going to. I guess I'm going to go for the drills too, just for shits and gigs. Is there anything else I can do? Oh, I don't think I got the uniforms. Did I get the uniforms? I think I did get the uniforms. Oh, shit. Alright. Casino time, baby. I think. There we go. This looks like a good spot. Any? Combat landing. Oof. The suck is exquisite. Beast currently in progress. Fuck your beast, unless I'm the beast. I am a beast. All right, what else we got in this pile of monkey tits? Yeah, I got the new skier. I got everything. I just going to. Should I get the power drills? Should I? I'm gonna. Fuck it.
Okay, we're going after some big power drills. They won't get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. It should be easy, right? Head to this construction site. They keep their tools in their vans. Take one of them and bring
it. Hey, man, I took the shot. That's all I had to do. Sorry. Six seconds? I can do that. Wait. Oh, look, there was a break in the fence anyway. I didn't have to do that. Oh, yeah. That's pretty cool. That smoke looks putrid. I don't know what they burn in that shit. It's like yellow, brown. It's kind of or something. Come on now. Imagine they're gonna make it so that flying into cables is bad, because in real life flying into cables is really bad. I'm just saying. Go to the redwood lights track. Oh yeah, it's probably gonna be a bunch of motherfuckers there. Take this controller apart and fix this damn L3 button here. Not sure how I'm gonna do that. Could fuck up the controller worse. Graceful in the air. Just trying to.
Help. Someone took my cousin money. Help.
I probably logged in under a different username, dipshit. I can't take your cars and money unless you break the rules. If you fucking broke the rules, well then probably deserve it. Don't hit the crane, stupid. There we go. I've hopped over fences underneath blades before. I'm not doing it again. That shit's not very nice. Oh, that's a little bit misleading. Steal the power drills. The power drill's moving? Looks like the power drills are moving. Well, that's not the way this is supposed to go. Well, I could've just flew my fucking helicopter over there. Shit. Hang on. Fuck it. You know what? I'm gonna go right back. I gotta go get this cocksucker. This is not right. Alright. Hey, get back to work. This rebar is not gonna tie itself.
I'm not in the mood for chatting.
Yeah, fuck you, you fucking retard. Get back to work, you bum. Bastard. Oh, hey, oh, sorry. Ooh, sorry. Karma cops. Oh, karma got me. Karma. Your karma ran over my dogma. Ah. It's probably not very good for the helicopter. Okay, we got it. Alright, we got it. We're good. We're good now. Oh. Probably not good. Is that the tough guy right there? Let me fucking target it. Ah, you bastard! Fuck my life. Fuck my whole stupid life. That's it. Let's see him from here. Right.
Come on.
Are you really kidding me? Yeah, sorry. Is that him? Oh. No! Over the fucking crest, you cocksucker. Sorry, I have to commandeer your car. Yeah, but sorry, bud. This is, bad guy business. Sorry. I got a good beat on this motherfucker. Sorry. Ooh, I'm sorry. Was I fucking in your way? I gotta get in this guy's way because I think I don't know what's going on here. Oh, ow! Ooh. Oh! I kind of did. Conscience.
Of course, you just had to kill somebody. The cops will be on their way. This was supposed to be low key and kind of chill.
Alright, I think we're gonna go down here.
Piece,
I think we're gonna go down here for a little while. Kinda. We're gonna kinda go over here. And hide on. Hide, motherfucker. Hide for a little while. Oh, shit. Can you go up here? Will you see me? Ah, you son of a bitch, you saw me. I'm visible to all. I'm visible to all. I'm visible to all. Alright. That means everyone's gonna be coming to you. Oh, shit. This is gonna suck a bit. Can we go up this way? Alright. And we gotta come right back down on him. Thank you for the bump. Good job for the assist. Because the transmission's a bitch. Alright, let's go. Let's go get unseen. Thanks. Appreciate that. There's a whole lot of ball sucking that's gonna have to happen, you know, if we're gonna talk turkey here. Oh yeah, this is gonna end well. Let's see how this is gonna end. Oh, that's good. Thanks. So the helicopters aren't out. That's good. My dog's snoring, burping, farting, or dying. So hope it's not the last one. I'm busy. Yeah, I didn't think I'd get a van up here, did you? Beaten path. Well, it's a fairly beaten path. Been beaten a couple times. Sure, there's been a lot of beating off on this path. Look at that. Look at that. Let's get to the arcade now and not fuck around while we're doing it. Oof. And yeah, baby. Ooh, ooh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Sorry. It's all good. It's all good. Is there a dead guy in the car still with me? Oh no. Okay, good. I pushed him up. Thank God. I hate it when that happens. You have a dead guy in the car with you. It's horrible. 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 No, I was by the river. There's water. I'm gonna dump it in the freaking. I know I will. I always do. I don't know. I had visions of water. As long as no one fucks with me, I'm okay. Someone's gonna fuck with me, I know. Freaking Fortnite. Jeez. I've never played that game. Hey! I didn't realize. Hey, Zio Kobe. Sorry, I didn't see you there. What's up? Keep my eyes on the road. Not that it does any good. Get these damn power drills to the arcade. Come on, we can do it. Looks like I'm broadcasting to the whole damn session. How many people got in here? Not a few people in here. Alright. More people than I care for, but I think there's a bonus multiplier. Would you fuck off? That's how I get the cops after me again, I think. That's probably how I do that. Whoa. See, I looked at the map again. and then at my OBS and glanced over, tried to see the chat. Friggin' dumped her. Drills, bitch. What is it? Zezcobe. Okay. I said your name wrong. I apologize for that. Hey, how's it going? We're doing a heist now. We're gonna do a heist with the randos. Hey, I ranked up. Alright, what do we got here? That's it, eh? I think that's all we got that we need to do. That thing's locked. Why is it locked? There's something I didn't do? I guess so. Alright, well, it doesn't matter because I did all that shit. Alright. All right, let's see who jumps on this.
I want to do the casino. I want to do the casino.
All right. Auto invite. My friends first, though. I don't have any friends. No, we got some joiners. We've got joiners. All right. We've got some joiners. This is going to fucking suck. Unless I don't even know what I'm doing, so it's totally going to suck. Should go just like the three of us on call? Fuck it. Let's do it. Just the three of us. We can do it if we're not hammered. It's the three of us. There are three types of people in this world. Those who can count and those who can't. Alright. What we got here? Exit. Exit disguise, entry disguise, exit disguise.
Now, do you want something to change into after you hit the vault? Keep them guessing right up to the end?
Yeah. Without your... Oh, shit. Without your... there we go. Entry disguise. Bug stars or young ancestors? I don't know how this works. Bug stars. Staff lobby. Exit. Waste disposal. I don't know. We'll go waste disposal, I guess. Low level. We're going high level. That's how we are. Clean vehicle. Where's that? Alright. Okay. And I'll cut these guys in for joining. Hang on. I don't know, fuck it. Sorry. That's it. Try to do something. There you go. It's a regular China doll. That's me. Womp, bop, a doo, bop, bop, a dup, a dee, ba, da, bo. I did all the work, so I should get the 70%. These guys are just kind of coming in, so I get like the hired help. We got a van, right? Oh, yeah. Alright. Last time I let somebody else drive.
Bug bombs are go. Take the Bugstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no. I should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
I have no idea how this goes. I think this is gonna be retarded. I hope they know. Shit, I should have gave him more. Now I think about it. Oh, if we pull this off. Ouvre la fenêtre, ferme la porte. Ferme la fenêtre, ouvre la porte. Ferme la fenêtre, ouvre la porte. Ouvre la fenêtre, ferme la porte. This fan's got some pep. Probably would have been quicker to go the other way, I would have thought. I seriously don't know what I'm doing, so. It's like every man for himself when we get there. It's gonna be dodgy as fuck. This tab sucks at gaming. You know what doesn't suck at gaming? Echelon Publishers Group, hosting services, and domain name services. If you need your domain name, we can get it for you. You need it transferred from a dodgy host? Well, hey, come to the right place. Hit me up. Hit me up in the comments, and I'll get to you very soon. Almost there, boys. We're almost there. I was gonna take the low road for a second. Would have been a long road. A horrible time for my controller to bugger up while we're doing this. Oh man, there's all kinds of technical shit to do at the friggin'. Man, I haven't practiced any of my hacking. I hope one of these guys can hack, because the only thing I can hack is, well, life. I am a hack when it comes to my own life. Alright. Oh, yeah. I drive much better in real life, though. I've only gotten a couple accidents. Now, things are going well. What always happens is one of these randos. Keep your weapons.
That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
All right. Getting rich, get rid of your crotch crickets and your it didn't hang, did it? Come on, don't you be a bad server now. Crotch crickets and chirpies, we're getting rid of them. All right, well, Oh. Shit. Alright, I didn't want to.
Come on. Quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Yeah, take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow
these guys
the
seem to know where they're going, so that's good. Show you through to the infestation. I know kind of where we're going now.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security.
I'm very impressed with myself.
Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Don't run into the guy. He will shoot you.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Oh, good. I didn't want to do it. I'll have a drink here while I wait. I guess I can't have a drink while I wait. I guess it's time I talk to my crew. Hey team, I'm shit at this. I can't remember how it goes. Alright, fantastic. Great. We're all in. We're all on the same page.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
For that guy, he crosses over that guy. Oh yeah.
Keep going.
Does he know what he's doing? All right. Oh yeah, it's over
quit
that way.
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part.
Oh no! This place is off limits! Who the-
Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard exterminating's your only option now!
What the hell are you doing here? Graham!
We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the laundry chute. Go to the laundry room first!
Get behind something!
Yeah, at least I didn't fuck it up, did I? Was I the one that fucked it up? Fuck my button. All right, so I didn't fuck it up at least at that time. All right. Yeah, baby. All right. We can do this. We got this.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow
fucking guys
the
a bit a
someone
fucking
will show you through to the infestation.
Likes to take up some
good work
like,
so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best all to act right. Normal in front of that's, security.
Yeah, normal. Easy
okay,
for you to say.
Now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault?
Hey,
thug guys up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Bet you know something about that. Shit, that's a horrible place to put a placard.
Just like we planned. Ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Tear gas is going to come in handy. Mm-hmm. There we go. All right.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
We shoot that guy, he's in front of a camera, isn't he?
Hey, keep going.
Cool.
I'm gonna shoot down your neck!
Let's get in here. We got this.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Like we planned. Ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. This is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
hipster barbecue in this city sucks.
Freaking.
Keep going.
Goofy McKnuckles. Classy. All right.
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part.
That guy's gonna walk around to there.
Hit the alarm! We got some thieves inbound!
We're almost there. Come on, let's go!
Yeah, come on.
Well, they know you're not...
They're gonna call it anyway.
You got beef with me? Watch your ass!
Alright. Get in here. Ah, get in. Ah, we did it. I don't know if it's gonna help us get the shit out of here, but. Good thing, because there's a bunch of guards behind us that went in.
And here she is. If you do it right, you only need to drill through 2 points to disable the lock.
I forgot how to do this. Oh, yeah. It's real easy.
You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick.
Oh.
Now, what did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually.
Fuck off. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck. You know what? Oh, that's right. I can use a move. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. Told you I suck. There we go. Most are so much easier on this controller. Oopsie daisy. Told you I suck. What do we got?
The cash is on those carts. Plan A would have given us more time. Now that our cover is blown, We only have as long as your hacker can give us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Supposed to hack this one? I'm gonna try. What if it sucks? I mean, what if I suck? Oh, this ain't too bad. Okay, yeah, right. No? Oh, shoot. Wait. Ah! No! Dumbass. Fucking idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. I meant to do the other button. That one, and that one.
40 seconds!
What? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Well, that one's not in there. It's this one. Shit. What?
30 seconds!
Damn it. I'm gonna screw this up. I did already screw it up. What's this one?
20 seconds left! Don't dawdle!
Fuck, I gotta get out of here. Board hack.
Gas incoming! 10 seconds!
Come on. Oh, fuck.
That's it! Get the hell out of there or you're dead!
Fuck, come on! I gotta get out of here. Yep. I'm trying to get out of this fucking cocksucker. Ah! What the fuck? Fuck. Fuck. What do we get? We got something? We got some stuff?
Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too.
Oh, let's go to Sir. You're gonna do that one?
Here I come!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
I see you in hell! You got shit for brain!
Keep me covered!
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
You fuck with the wrong soldier.
Get down. Down!
Screw you! Dick! Give me cover!
Get your damn head
down! You piece of shit!
Hey, we're doing it, guys. We're doing it.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh, well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
Get the hell out of my car.
Oh, damn it. Moron!
Crap.
Let's do this.
I got her alone!
We need a medic!
Oh, motherfucker!
Oh, shit! Take cover! Inbred, moron!
Fine.
Necessary force!
Find some cover!
Fuck!
He's down!
Fuck! We got a man down!
I'm a fucking Marine!
Withdraw!
Fuck it. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. We totally went the wrong way out. We're supposed to go out through the freaking exit. Kind of totally fucked that up. Oopsie daisy. All right. This is not going to go well. What happened there?
Dick. That's some milk chicken.
Oh shit. The fuck.
Don't fuck with me.
Cover me while I reload.
Tell your mama I said hi.
Cocksucker.
I need a medic. I'm gonna kill you.
They hit him.
We got a man now!
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
You piece.
Shit. Uh-oh. Everyone wants to restart it now for sure. All right.
They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Oh, shit. Guess now's not the time. At least I can hold my own in a firefight. Alright. This is the part where somebody leaves. No? No? There we go. No one else hit restart though. Just me. Oh well. They're getting sick of it.
Get ready.
one of us left. I've actually not died yet, so I don't know what the hell he's talking about. No more die.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
You piece of shit!
Oh! You sucker. Fuck! I'm out of fucking.
Find some cover! Step for five, motherfucker!
Ah! Oh, that time I died. That time it was me.
Fuck! Forward!
Back, back, back. Where the hell's my lighter?
This is gonna be a pleasure, asshole!
Fuck.
Cocksucker! Take cover!
Hey!
You
fire.
Looking for some?
You
right
fucked with the wrong soldier! Move up!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, wait, hang on. We got, Hey. That sucked.
shit.
I gotta piss like a racehorse. Sorry, buddy. I'm going AFK.
2 minutes.
Right back. Holding everyone up, obviously. I get it. Holding everyone up. All right. Ah, fuck. Is this one? Yeah. Oopsie daisy. Boom. Boom. Not that one. This one? Nope. This one? Shit, this one. That's right. And that one.
Cocksucker!
Yo, cover me!
I need a medic!
Oh! Damn! Do I still have a life? Damn it! Ah, shoot. Well, God. It was easier when there were three of us. There was more of us to shoot at. All right. Okay, we're just moving on. We missed. We didn't do it. We did not succeed. We did not succeed. And that's all for the stream at TebSux at Gaming. And there's your proof. So, hey. Anyway. I will go away. I will fly the fuck away. All right. Anyway, that's it. Hey, what can you do? Oh, well. That's all I got. Anyway, can't win them all. Peace, though. And don't do anything I wouldn't do. I'm out.